When I say esports player, a lot of things will come to mind for different people. Some people will see the socially awkward 12-year-old yelling into their Xbox microphone. Some people will imagine the extremely emotional player popping off after a victory because it just justified their past year of practicing 14 hours a day. But I like to think that over the past few years in StarCraft, some people think of this guy. His name is Serral. He is arguably the greatest player in StarCraft II's nearly 11-year history, and he represents something special about someone at the top of their craft, something that has reinforced my belief about the way that the world is. He's balanced. Not his skill level, I mean. I'm sure there's a host of players who wish that he weren't so damn hard to beat. But if you talk to him about how he spends his time or how he got better, it's not what some people would expect. He didn't grind 14 hours of practice games every day, and he doesn't allow the game he plays to completely define every part of him. He's a balanced person that, during his peak, was known to be practicing for 6-ish hours a day while famously posting pictures of himself on a golf course. To give you an idea of how good Serral is, you just have to take a look at one of his greatest periods of dominance. As far as I'm aware, he's the only player in StarCraft who went on an unprecedented winning streak for nearly 349 days against the best players in the world, only losing a single match in an unimpactful online event. And yes, there is an undeniable talent that resides in Serral to be as good as he is. But there are so many talented players who never reach anything close to the level of Serral's achievements. The consistency he managed to achieve is what I think sets him apart, and I fundamentally believe that it is largely in thanks to his balanced approach. So many talented champions have risen up for their momentary breakthrough, only to get burnt out by the ever-adapting competition. Serral's approach shows he valued winning the marathon, not just the sprint. But despite Serral not having his entire world revolve around the game he plays, he still shows a profound respect to the game and the competition. He does put in the work, and he became a well-rounded player, not too overly reliant on one particular part of the game. He shows the utmost respect to his opponents, and his sense of honor and professionalism is clear to anyone who sees an interview with him or any of his well-crafted social media posts. In an ever-growing age of cynicism and pessimism, I find Serral to be a wholesome, welcoming presence. Proof that you don't have to give up everything to be the best. A reminder that you don't have to be so focused on winning that you give up your family, your hobbies, your friends, and even your respect for your opponent to win. When I say esports player, a lot of things will come to mind for different people. For me, I think of Serral, a man who reached the absolute peak of his craft and still got to live his life. Thanks for watching.
It's nice.